you want to kill that person immediately. You discuss people from one, just because somebody stumbled, just once in your presence. You take it to another person and say, do you know what that person has done? He has just killed me. He has just done so and so thing. Do you hear what the person say about you? And you begin to gossip. Knowing fully well that those that are gossip, their portion is in the hellfire. They are not walking under the spirit of the Almighty God. Let us change our ways. Let us change our thinking. Our hope is in Jesus. And if in Jesus we live. So if we live in Jesus, then we must study this word. Let us study this Bible. The Bible is our manual. Let us study it so that we can live our life blameless. It's possible. When you keep quiet, when you are supposed to be talking, when you are supposed to be talking, when you keep quiet, you are applying wisdom. And, you know, most of the problem most of us have fallen into has been through our words. It has been through our words. That's why sometimes the person in the spirit, we always tell people, always keep quiet. Don't say anything anywhere. They know what they are saying. And that's why when they are giving messages to people, sometimes when they look at them in the spirit, they don't say it directly. They say it in parables. Because they know. When they say, tomorrow you are going to buy a brand new car, before they get out of the car, they say, you know, I'm going to buy a brand new car tomorrow. They will even tell their enemies. And spiritually, they are not strong. They are babies. They are not the people that will go home and say, Father, you have said this to me. I'm challenging you in the spirit now. Bring it to pass. They will not. They will tell everybody everywhere. And before you say, in the night, they will attack. Simply because they do not even, they cannot keep their words. So you have to know who you are and pursue it. Our Jesus Christ, this same Jesus Christ we are looking unto, he was a man of prayer. He was a man of prayer from the day he started to the day he finished. We usually sing the song. We say Jesus started with prayer and ended with prayer. It was prayer. Those three wise men came with three substances to offer. They offer. It was prayer. And when it ended by praying for the sinners. So in other words, when someone offends you, keep quiet.